Shit, the white
All right,
undead.
we're good to go. Sorry about that. That was dumb. Okay,
It's
we're
all
ready to play
good.
games. You don't have a
All
head.
right.
Sure he does. He has a helmet.
It's a helmet, but there's no head inside. I can tell.
Yeah, I don't have a fucking head, unfortunately. I mean, a head. I apologize.
Dude, you have a long name. I guess that's your title or something. Oh. Are you Mario? Oh no, you're two. Number two. I don't have abilities yet, by the way. I can do.
Oh, you don't, okay, so we have to level you up a few
All I can do
times.
is do this. Hey guys.
That's fine. We can.
All
That's
right.
easy. The leveling is
Yeah.
Oh, I have a
easy.
feeling that the. Yeah. Whoa. Who are you? That class looks cool, by the way. The gunslinger.
Yeah.
It's kind of
Your
visually
gunslinger is
nice.
OP as shit. Y'all both are range, and I guess I'll just be the meat truck,
Dude,
but
I picked this one
still.
because you can shoot through walls. That's the only reason I picked it.
Hey, that's cool. Fuck yeah.
And plus, the ultimate sounds cool, potentially.
Okay, cool. We can get your level up pretty quickly. You have a mount. You can hit Z. And you have
Dude, I
your
already
mount.
have a mount, and it's like this weird donkey.
Yep, it starts you off with one.
Dude, donkey. Seriously,
Let's see. Now,
okay.
how do I keep up with? Oh, I'm over here,
Did it
guys.
show you about the cornerstone thing?
Oh yeah, show them the cornerstone thing.
Where are you?
I'm just chilling.
Probably this is somebody else's cornerstone. We gotta find like a
Yeah.
free one.
All right, over here. There's a few free ones.
I only have two jumps.
Wait, I'm following Ben.
Yeah,
Oh.
I'm just looking for
He
a
was like
free
over here, and
spot.
I'm just like.
I'm sorry, I'm looking for a free cornerstone spot.
Did
Did you find one?
you make
Yeah, I
like
found a few
grass
already.
where you go?
Oh
What
yeah,
the
this thing is
fuck? What the
this
fuck?
thing is viral. Here, go ahead and hit.
Right, question mark. Press E to claim. Claimed.
There
Got
you
it.
go. Now you can build whatever
This
the
is
fuck you want.
your house. You can
Refill
build
your
whatever you
Estus
want.
flask here, and then go over here. You can.
Here's Benny's
It's a barber shop. Oh, I can change my character here? That's awesome.
I have a downstairs too. There's a
Why do I
lot
have
of
a
this
top
shit
hat?
down. I'm planning on making another floor to have like down another. I'm gonna probably drop this a little bit lower.
By the way, Miles, the
Wait, is
house
that
they
your
give
thing?
you has holes in the roof.
Wait, what?
The house they give you has holes in
Oh, I see that.
the
It's like someone was playing Tetris and just stopped.
Yeah.
Who the fuck is
That's a
Pow
Benny's
Pew?
house, is that?
I don't know who the fuck is that person following me. I think
He's
they're
like,
probably
yo,
punched
guys,
by.
look at this.
It's like, hey,
Wow.
what's up?
Dude, this game is better than the other fucking game. Okay.
Die!
Than Cube World.
Dude, Cube
Die!
World, even back when it was like nothing, this is like 50 million times better than that. Already, and I
Yeah.
barely started playing this.
You will
Oh, what the fuck
Jesus!
is that?
Dude, relax, he's just following you.
Oh,
You turned
I
into a
don't know
swirling
what else
vortex
with
and started vomiting fireballs.
this. Oh yeah, that's what it does. I just shoot like a madman.
Press Q to regain your health. Dude,
Yeah,
I
I see a
wasn't fucking
potion
kidding.
thing.
This really is the Estus Flask, isn't it?
Pretty much.
Wow. I love it.
Now the thing is, you can purchase these different flasks or whatever. Like the one I have has I think you guys get like 8 or 10 or some shit like that. You can get the ones with
Yeah.
in-game credits to get like 20 or some shit,
Oh,
but they
shit.
won't heal as much.
Okay,
But
so it's like
yeah,
a
you can get like
trade-off.
the.
They got one that like heals all the way, but you get like
Right.
5 of them, you know,
Dude, are
shit
you
like that.
Ash Ketchum?
Yeah, I decided to put the hat on. Like when you okay, the cool thing about this game is if you say like
is
you
your
find like
face?
it's just a mask. But say if you find like gear or whatever laying throughout the world or whatever, you can go to loot maybe you gotta make one. But
Yeah.
there's a loot converter thing. And when you convert it, it'll be converted to either money, shenanigans, or whatever that you need. But you will always, always, always like memorize what it looks like. And so, no matter what, for the rest of the game, for forever and ever, like if you say like this mask or whatever, like oh, okay, I decrafted this Ash Ketchum hat or whatever. But I got this top hat on, but I wanted to look like Ash Ketchum. You can do that.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Wait. So, pretty much, you collect the, you collect your equipment.
There's, like, mm-hmm.
You collect the looks.
Oh.
Like, it's still, it's just a disguise. Like, it, once you break it down, it becomes aesthetics. A disguise.
Okay, but, okay.
Yeah.
Wait, yeah. I'm about like, to destroy bricks, am I?
You can,
yours?
You can, if it's your house, you can destroy stuff.
It's giving me a quest to do it.
Okay, so go press tab and you'll go into the mining mode.
I blew one up, but oh, it says loot some. I guess I gotta do more.
You're just gonna do it from your house?
Well, cause the fucking there's already a hole in the ceiling, so. All right, so now I gotta place him, so I'll just put him back. There you go. I made the hole better. Okay. Your cornerstone can be moved. Press E while looking at a sign to move it.
No,
I'm just doing this shit. We don't have to do this. I'm just doing it because it says to. We could do something else.
I mean,
aha! Range.
Unless there's a good, like, reason to do this right now.
It'll get you... It's your quest, right?
Yeah, it's like the beginning quests.
Yeah, it'll boost you, so you might as well.
Find and complete a dungeon. Okay.
Easy. Okay, time to go.
Alright, there we go. Now we can do the fun
now we can
shit.
Actually
Let's
do
go.
Something. Yeah.
All right, so I'm gonna actually let you. Yeah, I'm gonna just run this one. I only have two jumps. I'm so fat.
I don't know why it starts to go to top hat.
Hey man,
you got a top hat.
Apparently,
you got a top hat.
I don't know. It's like this thing on my head.
Hey man. Okay. Uh oh. Oh god.
Shoot him.
Shit. My body.
I'm not used to having to play games where you need to aim. It's been freaking months since I played a game where you have to aim.
Oh, mining mode.
Oh, you can mine.
Oh, yeah. Yep. Yeah. So, if you're near somebody who's actually just, like, grabbing stuff...
You don't even have to, yeah.
Wait,
just
what?
You get it, too. Like, everyone gets it. So, you don't have to fight for resources.
Oh, dude, so, someone like, made a game that's actually fucking fun. What do you know? So we can work together to mine. How about that shit?
Yeah,
how about it?
So, for example, say if, say I got... How many pieces did I get? I got...
Of the shape stone?
Yeah, I got like 50-something, whatever.
I got like 20.
Yeah, like, whatever the hell. Like, I got some from way earlier, but like... Pretty much, I have that, and I can just give you mine. So pretty much, you get double. So you get the idea. Oh, also, kill this.
Oh, so if we farm together, it's like double. Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So playing together is good, boys.
Let's see. 16. Yep. Oh, okay. Glim. That's a lot of glim. Okay.
Wait, what'd that do?
It gave you stuff. Right.
Oh, I see.
Lower right. Yeah.
Yeah, it's in the.
All right, this corner. Is the dungeon, I think. Right.
Okay.
Yep.
There we go. Time.
So there's a few ways of going about a dungeon. Me and John have figured out that you can just bomb your way through the entire dungeon.
Ow.
And just like, you bomb through the dungeon to get to the boss, and then you kill the boss and finish the dungeon.
That's
instead
it.
Of actually
like doing anything else.
Yeah, we just bomb straight to the boss.
Dude, okay. So I need to know about my ability. Like, can I shoot through any walls?
Not sure.
Is that the boss?
Yeah.
I'm pulling him.
Also, notice that there's, like, no party system. We just kinda...
Oh, okay. It's just sort of whatever.
Oh!
Yeah, it's like, whoever's there is pretty much now doing party play. So whoever shows up.
Damn, dude. Oh, level ups. Let's go.
Let's go! Is that a portal? Holy shit.
Yeah, it's a portal to get out.
Ah, loot.
Wait. The portal! It looks like a cartoon. I love it.
Yep, and we all get our own separate loot.
Okay. I'm liking this so far. Dude, you're doing stuff and I'm getting stuff. It's like I don't even have to play. Alright, I got my first ability. It's not the one I wanted, so it's just this.
Ooh, which one wait, is what
that?
Does that
it's just, it does a trap. It's like a trap.
Ooh,
That's pretty cool.
It's
that's
good, but fun. Like it's not the one that I wanted to test yet.
Yeah.
Like, obviously, traps are good.
Whoa!
Oh, wait, I have a right click?
Damn it.
Yeah.
That's another ability.
Okay, I'll test that.
What did I get? Shape stone? Okay. Fair enough.
Alright, let me test my right-clicking charge. Right-clicking charge, and then you can... I don't know, it doesn't really say what it does. Here,
hold on. If you hold Alt, you can just hover over it.
Okay, that's what I wanted before, but... Wait. Mouse 2. An attack that pierces through enemies and walls, hold for at least 1 second, causes extra damage to shadow marked enemies. Okay, hold on. So, if it pierces walls...
Oh yeah, it did. Oh yeah. Yeah.
So like, is there a limit?
Yeah, you straight up, nah. Like, so when you damage things, you'll see like the area get grayer or whatever the fuck.
Yeah, I noticed like, that.
So shoot.
Oh.
Yeah. So shoot.
Wait. Okay. 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 Yeah.
That was pretty damn far.
Wait. Yeah. Hold on. That was badly aimed. Wait,
let me shoot. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh. You shot through 4. Actually, shoot it straight.
Just it's kind of hard to shoot straight because I don't know what straight is.
Wow.
No, well, like, I mean, you're always at an angle, so...
That's what I mean, like, the camera's at an angle, so, like, I can't... Okay, hold on.
Okay, so your shot went all the way.
I know, I saw that. Because what I was saying was, like, if it's that way, can't I just, like, aim at a boss and shoot him from outside?
If you want.
You could.
Whose house is this?
This is mine.
Couldn't I technically fucking do that? That'd be fucking awesome.
I did fucking do nothing.
You can use other people's last refill, too.
Oh, that's awesome. It's like... It's, like, fun... in a game. Fuck.
Alright, yeah, so you can use other people's stuff.
It says, build something and... Wait, hold on. Mine, look for nodes of shade stone, or shape stone while exploring.
Okay, that's that purple shit we were...
I guess I gotta mine it myself, maybe?
I found it. Yeah, come on.
Let me try doing it so that the quest dings.
Yeah, it's right over here.
Yeah. So dude, I like how the mining works. It's like ranged and shit.
Yeah.
All right. Now I gotta craft at the loot or the crafting bench.
All right. Yeah, so
there's a crafting bench inside the house.
Can I use yours?
Yeah, you can use other people's. Yeah.
Yeah, you can use it.
Dude, it's fucking sweet. All right, I'm gonna craft a loot collector.
Like, you can't break anything anybody else owns.
But you can use it other shit.
You can use it.
You can use it.
Unless it's like a personal chest. Unless it's like a personal chest right. Or whatever.
Like, yeah, they automatically just lock a personal chest or whatever.
But now, there's the like, is there like group chests?
Yeah, there's a thing called the community chest you can get.
Okay.
But that's in Club World or whatever. Like, you have a club.
I gotta place my thing, so now at this point I have to use...
You need your house.
Yeah.
There's another plot of land over here, actually, past the house I made. Yeah, actually, 2 plots.
Alright.
Yeah. Dude, this is you, right?
Huh?
That's Benny's.
You got a lot of fucking bonfires.
What?
Bonfires. The rejuvenation station.
The rejuvenation stations, those are...
Oh, because it's really pretty visible, and also, like, I like to attack from the air and shit like that, so I can swoop in, hit that, restore my shit, and fly out in one swoop and not have to fucking, like, worry about shit. Because there are enemies that come out of the sky sometimes.
Alright, I gotta place my loot collector somewhere. I don't know what it does, so I'm just gonna put it next to the crafting station.
The loot collector's that thing I was telling you about. You can put your useless items there.
That's right. I see.
And then it'll give you shit based off that, and it'll, like, every time you hit collect or whatever, you want to collect those items, blah, 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 it'll say, oh, you, like, in yellow text, it'll be like, oh, you memorized this, this can now be this guy, or some shit like
oh,
that.
Oh, so you put useless shit in there, okay.
Yeah, yeah, and you get, you know.
Because you break whatever you put in there.
Yeah, you break them, yeah.
I got you.
Also, collecting things gives you mastery points.
Mm-hmm.
And with mastery points, like, every mastery level gives you something different. And after a while, you're just like, okay, they change where some of these are. Like, the wings are actually pretty good.
Level ups. Press C and then left mouse and select a new look. Weapon slot icon and someone's watching Star Wars. Okay, so... Or that's Star Trek.
That's funny as fuck. This is Crab with this fucking knife in his hand.
Alright, complete another dungeon. Let's go, boys. Wait, can I break? Oh, I can break my own house. Fuck.
Yeah,
you gotta be careful about your own house.
Wait, I don't wanna shoot it.
All right, so dungeons that have already been finished get a giant big ol' X on top of them.
Oh my god. I didn't even realize that. Wait, I'm gonna shoot the X.
You can actually mine the X if you want. If you want some red blocks for your house.
Dude, I shot the X.
Oh, word? I didn't know that.
Yeah, you can actually mine it.
My face is red blocks or something.
Had I known, I would have done this a long time ago. You know, when I got two jumps, I'm too fat.
Wait, okay, so I'm supposed to finish another dungeon.
Alright, just find another one.
Yeah, there's plenty of dungeons around.
Yep.
Dude, are you actually faster? Yeah, you are faster.
Wait, where'd you guys go?
Follow the grass. Oh, wait, no, you don't see.
Oh, can't just hit it. M. Look at your map. M. Go. If you're friends with people, I think.
Wait.
Or actually, you can see everybody. Yeah.
All right. I see.
Oh yeah, I need to add. I need to add you.
Get fucked.
Wait, does that pierce without charging? I wonder.
Oh shit! I think I started going the wrong way.
Dude, it pierces even if you just click it. Like you don't even have to charge it.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm looking at the went through. All right, let's get.
So it just like shoots through everything.
Oh, okay.
And you can spam it, and it just like wastes all your energy.
Energy's not gonna be a problem when you get a like sustained shit or whatever. There's like there's certain pets that'll give you like crazy perks and shit.
The one
I have, this little shield dude, this little dude or whatever, fucking floating around me. He gives me. Actually, I need to read it. Hold on.
Dude, I like him.
Energy regeneration by 30. And minus 20% of incoming damage.
Oh, damn.
Yes.
I
got lucky as shit. Like, I got lucky as shit with him and with this thing or whatever. But this thing is just fucking weird.
I got a boot. It gives me plus 8 jumps.
What the fuck?
I ain't got jumps. Like, the reason this thing is faster is because, like, I'm, like, I can just mount anywhere, but I'm too slow normally. Like, my body.
Like, the only thing I got is freaking jump scope.
Wait, is this a sign?
whoa.
Oh. Alright, let's count some things.
Fucking
okay, well, before you jump down here, that's lava.
Yeah,
down
I'm not there. Gonna jump.
I mean, no, just don't fall in it.
I'm not gonna fall. I'm gonna fall in it, probably. But I'm gonna try not to.
I think
to.
That's the boss over there. With the,
yeah, it is.
He hit
him. Fuck him up.
Y'all gonna kill him. Oh my god! Who shot him?
That was B.
That was me. I just charged up my shot.
Yeah, I did too, but it was like kind of pathetic compared to his charged shot. Dude, you're standing in the lava. I love these portals. It's like Diablo much. Look at my head.
You have a bat, and you're all bony now.
I got a bat on my head. I was bony before.
Oh, were you?
I think so. Alright. Alright, my weapon?
I just look ridiculous. I look like a fucking Pokemon Famix with a Luchador.
Wait, how do I... Is there a way to turn off the, Wait.
The,
The,
I don't know what that is.
Okay, so, like, I equipped a weapon, right?
Mm-hmm. Do you want it to be invisible? Yes, you can make it invisible.
Can I make it, like, the weapon it looks like?
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
I figured it out. You just click it again.
Yeah.
I can also hide my face thing, and I can also hide my bat thing if I want. Okay, I got it.
Cool.
I think we're figuring things out. Alright, it says return to the hub world, hold H, and then blah blah blah. Okay, I'll be right back.
Yep.
Why do I still have green gear on level 4? Dude, I don't know. Go to the blue portal in the hub? Dude, I'm playing the game. Like, if I'm being retarded, then that's like... That's on me. You don't have to deal with it.
Wait, what?
What's up?
No, someone's like backseating right now, so I don't know. It's like, dude, I don't know what I'm doing, so like... power rank 60 required. Enter the blue adept adventure something. Alright, I'm entering a blue portal. All right, get cool. Better gear, dude.
Yep.
Appreciate the follow, by the way.
Once you teleport, just let us know. We'll join you.
Yeah, I'm out in the thing. All right. Break the grass just by shooting. He's like, break the grass. Wait, I'm getting stuff from breaking the grass. What?
Yeah, you get the block. Oh wait. Oh yeah, from like some of this grass.
Yeah, the grass is just like giving me stuff.
You can just yeah.
All right, now I need to craft a new bench. So I'm gonna steal.
All right, so one of the things me and John always do is we just have these bombs.
Bombs.
Yeah, I have like 115 bombs.
I don't have any more bombs. I used to have like at least I used to carry just 500 on the rip, but hanging out with John and B, man.
Rings can be equipped.
You use up a lot of bombs. You just like drill through dungeons.
Is that what I need?
So bombs can actually just like you can't actually mine a dungeon, but you can blow it up with bombs.
So it doesn't just like go away.
I think so. Yeah.
Physical damage, magic damage, lasermancy.
Lasermancy is your mining.
Oh.
Because it's a laser.
Is physical damage.
I pressed the bomb key. But.
Physical damage is for you, I think. I don't. I've never played it.
Wait, hold on.
Yeah, I think you need physical damage.
All right, I'll craft this because fuck health.
Okay.
Dude, I'm gonna be like rolling around and I don't know, I don't care. Alright. Use your primary power. Well, that was easy. Use your secondary. That was easy. Middle mouse, dodge. Alright. Compass. Make more dungeons go away. Okay, let's do it.
Alright,
let's go. Wait, do make I surf on my. Is my dodge, I surf on my shield? Yeah.
Wait, really? Oh, you do! You like.
You just fucking surf on your shield.
Totally Captain America it.
Captain Crunch. I don't look so happy. Obviously, Captain
you're
Crunch.
Captain Crunch! You have a team. Why is there a team on the hat, though? It's like
Captain Tall. I don't know. Fucking. What? Alright, but yeah, we need to do dungeons, you said?
Yeah. Complete more dungeons! I'm gonna need to do three. Yeah. So let's just go around and kill things.
Alright. Well, we'll follow you.
The way. This is your stream.
Alright, let's go this way. Oh, it's not my stream, I'm just streaming it. I'm playing with you, you invited me to the game.
It's your stream, though.
I mean, hey, we just thought it'd be fun. And
dude, it's fun. Here we are. That is the one takeaway from this. Is that Bambi? Is that supposed to be Bambi?
They're all chasing me.
That was a fail.
This is fucking hilarious. They are after me. Ooh, that's
all right, so Miles.
Ask your friends.
This is how me and John get things done.
What the fuck? What is happening?
And there's a boss.
Dude, you drop me on top of a bunch of freaking ass.
All right, so we killed the boss.
Oh, you did?
Oh. Yep, we killed the boss.
Oh.
Yo, the chest is in here.
Oh. Oh.
So pretty much what just happened is I threw bombs and
wait, how do you know where the boss was? Boss did you just guess?
I guess.
Dude,
like after a while, you just
dude, the fucking dude. Okay, the portal drops you back in the.
Yeah, because
well, yeah, because I kind of blew it up in front of the
more you know. Freaking all right.
Ow! I'm getting slapped.
By the way, the stream chat's telling me to ask you guys for items, so I think that's the next order of things here. No, I'm just... Alright, so... Alright, let's find another item. Let's go this way, I guess. Objective completed. Oh, wait, the top bar shows you dungeons and shit. I didn't even realize that.
Oh, yeah, the map, yeah.
The mini map thing, the compass.
Yeah.
That's the English language.
Whoa, there is someone in the sky right now.
What?
That I'm looking at.
Dude, I like the sort of ambience in this game.
Who the fuck is that in the
sky? Wait, is this a boss?
That's another player. I'm sorry. I got distracted. There was another player.
No, that was just a dude.
He's just a dude with a logo on his head. How do you enter mouse mode again?
Hold alt.
Hold alt. Okay, I was tapping it. Shadow mark nearby enemies, empower your next radiant arrow. Oh. So you do that before you do. Okay. That makes sense.
Remember, Z is your donkey mount that you have.
Dude, yeah. I keep forgetting I have a donkey.
It's like Heroes of the Storm. You start off with that.
Dude, it is
horse.
Like Heroes. Yeah. I was actually thinking that.
Oh, y'all got dudes. Y'all got dudes.
Wait, chasing me? Oh.
Oh.
I figured I would.
Just... Look how slow I am. It's like,
Well, you can slide on your shield, though.
That's all, though.
Man, look, you're smiling at me from behind. It's really creepy.
Hey, man. Hey, man. I gotta be a positive influence.
Put on the gear. Oh, yeah, I keep forgetting to put on gear.
Ouch.
I love that I can see through walls sometimes.
I'll
put my gear after this dungeon, I guess. Because it's not going to be any challenge at all since... since the Grim Reaper's here!
Wait, what?
Alright, those things are freaking stupid.
It was like
the
death
they
from...
Die,
just like, oh my god, look at all those guys.
They fucking drop spikes when they die.
Oh, really?
Yeah, like there's more spikes on the ground.
Oh, is that what that is? Is that spikes?
Yeah.
Okay.
Can't move right now.
Dude, I gotta put on loot. I've been like neglecting to do that. Alright. Press B to open your inventory.
You can stay
yeah.
in the cave or whatever. You can stay inside. There's nothing else that will spawn in there. That's why I usually chill in there and re-equip my shit.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
That way you're not getting dunked and you get
stuck. I'm gonna start mining this X.
Power stone box.
And
contains
anybody
a ring.
Need some red blocks?
Drag to an infinity outpost lets you use.
You're too far out.
Place on an action and throw it to open. What the f- You have to throw this? Wait, what?
Oh yeah, there's like shit you just throw and it opens up.
Wait. Okay, so I have to... How do I put
it? Yeah, you throw it and it just like breaks open.
Yeah, but how do I equip it?
Put it on, drag it to your hotbar.
My heart bar.
R and two, R and T. And the
I got you. Okay. So that made an item. I don't know why I had to do that, but...
It's how you open boxes, man.
Yeah, but like, why didn't it just... Never mind. Okay. Alright, so I got it. After all that. Yeah, put it on where the bombs and class corner are. Yeah. We're figuring things out.
Oh, wow. They actually have a trash can in the inventory now.
Oh, they finally got a trash can.
Oh, there's a trash can.
Yeah.
But we can't drop shit anymore, though, which is lame.
Okay.
But now we have a trash can.
So the compass is great and all, but I wish it showed distance as well.
Yeah, it just kind of just start running.
Yeah, seriously. It's not that big of a deal, because it's probably all, like, close to you anyway, if it's on the compass.
Yeah.
But, dude, can that happen? Can friends steal the ring when you throw the box?
No, they don't see it.
No.
Oh, you don't see it?
We don't see it. Okay. Yeah.
I was about to say.
Like, it's yours, so
yeah,
it's not going to show up to anybody else.
I was about to say. That was a little gay. Just a little bit.
Ow!
Not that it matters that much. I've pretty much missed every, like, shadow shot or whatever, or radiant arrow. Dang, you got fast attacks.
I mean, who are you talking about? Him? Yeah.
Oh yeah, the gunslinger. Dude, alright, I'm gonna shoot the boss from here, ready? Wait, I can see it. I hit something. I hit something.
I heard you hit something.
I hit something, he's still down there. He's just like, oh, it's one of those Grim Reapers.
I'm gonna go,
we'll go down and
dude, I killed him.
No.
I'm serious, I killed one of the dudes. It wasn't a boss. It was
just you didn't kill the boss, though.
No, no, I killed the Grim Reaper guy.
He's like, I killed the boss. He's like, wait a minute. Who's punching me, man?
Dude, did you just jump in the air and like...
Stunned? He got stunned? What did he get stunned by?
Watching stream because you're bored? Why else would you watch the stream, dude? a bunch of bows. Wait.
Did you lay down a trap?
Oh, yeah, yeah. I lay down one of these and it stuns him.
Oh, that shit. That was a long ass stun.
Yeah, Radiant Arrow goes through all blocks and enemies. I don't know what the limit is on it, but it keeps going.
So it just goes.
Yeah, like. It's it weird. It's really weird.
It goes after a while. You can see, like, I'm not sure the exact range, but it's. Yeah, it'll get the point across.
Right. It seems to be just like a ray cast, though. Like a ridiculous one. Okay, let's see if I can, like, demonstrate it. It's kind of hard to demonstrate from my view because, like, it doesn't, you know. Yeah, that wasn't good enough. Okay, now I need to, I think I need to go back to base, or go back to home.
Alright, so we gotta find a...
Do those show up in the
there's
compass?
There's one over here. There's a few. No,
I see it. All right. Now you know what to spend your class coin on?
Hmm? Whatever class you want to play next.
I know, but like, people are like, whoa. Didn't know the Radiant Arrow was that cool. It was the only reason I picked this class, by the way, was to...
Did you use the Radiant Arrow?
Yeah, pretty much. Alright. I don't know if that was enough. I need to do one more. Alright, there we go. Click the weapon slot icon. Okay, fine.
Oh, shit.
Alright. Return to Hub World, and then find and use the purple Elite Adventure Portal. Alright. Go to the new portal.
Your house just disappears and we fall.
Wait, really?
Well, I was on top of your roof, so I just, like, fell.
People say the bow sucks. It's a little slow. I don't know if it's good or not.
Yeah, the boat's kind of funny.
Yeah, I don't know, like, anything about the meta in this game. Oh my god. Alright, I'm actually at the Elite Adventures area now.
Yep. There we are.
Press 2 to use your ultimate. Use it wisely, you have to wait a bit before you use it. I've already used it. Open the store, press N. Get the free resource box. Packs. Free! Crafting from the topmost unlock category will increase your skill by 1 point. Skill up to unlock new recipes. Okay, I gotta do crafting. How long does this go on? It's like teaching me a lot.
Oh, I still have quests, so... Okay. It goes on. But like, the quests get further out, where it gets harder to actually
it takes longer.
Some of them.
It's worth though, because you get those, that weird ass wear currency or whatever the hell it's called. Yeah. And you can get like, you can get shit.
Dude, what's up, Limes? I actually had an early stream and this is a late stream, so, you're seeing the late stream right now. The early one was a bunch of BS. Okay, anyway.
all streams are important.
What does it mean by, crafting from your topmost unlock category will increase your skill?
Oh yeah, if you craft a whole bunch of them, eventually you can make a better one.
So what do I do, ring crafting, or...?
Yeah, you can do ring crafting.
Make a whole bunch. And it'll just increase skill level.
Oh, I see. I think. Skill 15 is what I have to reach. Should I be crafting different kinds?
It doesn't matter. Each one gives you like one, I believe.
I mean, as far as usefulness goes.
Oh, I mean, just equip whatever ring you're gonna use.
Wait, or make stability.
Like if you get hit, you can sometimes monsters will knock you back innate, like just period. But against stability, you don't really go nowhere. If you have a lot of it.
I see.
Resistance, knockback resistance, that shit. So there we go.
Alright, you can only have one ring on, I guess, right?
Mm-hmm. Like, later on you'll either find better ones or make better ones. I think you make better ones.
Alright, I'm only skill 5. Holy fuck! Okay, I'm only skill 5, so like I need more materials, I guess. Should I...
Hold on.
Let's see. I got a lot of bullshit, and I'm gonna put it in a loot collector. I totally understand what you were saying now about loot. Like, it was kind of going over my head, I'm not gonna lie, but now I get it.
So, I mean, the moment you... Once you do it, it gets...
I think it makes sense. Bad. Like, I always have these, like, visuals, right? Like, I can just...
Yeah, once you put it in the loot collector, you'll always have...
I gotcha. Wait,
so there's a mega dungeon over there.
Dude, let's do a mega dungeon.
Ooh. Well, it's not really a mega, but it's a big dungeon.
Let's do a mega dungeon.
Alright, we're calling it a mega dungeon.
You don't want that. No, we ain't going to a mega dungeon.
I can right-click to send it straight into the loot collector. Okay, thanks for saving me an hour in the future. Because I'm still figuring out when the game is like shortcut mode and when the game's like... I got you. Yeah, I definitely
that ninja is about to go into that motherfucker and buy that fucking...
Dude.
So, this dungeon is like right on the tip of Candyland.
It's a smiling face.
Hey man, I'm happy to...
Oh yeah, it is. Well, we're gonna go through the mouth.
It reminds me of one of those Sonic games that wasn't very good. But like, it had candy-themed levels for like no reason, because Sonic never had that before, and it was just
whoa,
like...
Whoa, what?
It's a gummy worm.
Dude, is that a gummy worm? It splits into more gummy worms, because that's how you eat them. Is that a... Oh, yeah. Oh my god. I'm on fire! Yeah, okay.
Where do we go?
I know.
We have to slay the Pound Cake 3000.
Yo, how many bombs you got?
Dude, I want to eat Pound Cake 3000.
I got like 100.
Yo, where are you at?
Dude, is that flowing chocolate?
Yeah, it's chocolate.
Does that hurt you?
No, you're just kind of...
I am completely submerged in chocolate.
You just kind of be like super fucking slow in chocolate.
Ugh. Now I don't know if I want to get in it again.
Very sticky.
Yeah. It's one of those things that you think would be great, and then it's like when you have it, you're like, oh. It's really gross, actually.
Alright, so we gotta find out where the fucking boss is.
Oh, I got an idea.
How many bombs would you have by chance?
I got like 100.
Tunnel. Let's 100? Go.
Alright, where are we gonna tunnel from though?
Where I'm standing.
This hole, right here.
We're just gonna go, alright.
Fuck.
There we go.
Dude, I don't think that's working.
Alright, fuck it. Alright, we did not discover anything.
There's a hole now. Guys, I don't think that worked.
It's a guessing game.
Ask Batman Ben what his mount is. What is your mount, Ben?
Huh?
You look really strange.
What mount is that?
Yeah, what mount is that?
I don't know.
You can fish in the chocolate?
Wait, what?
That's what someone
said. Oh, yeah, yeah. There's like fuck tons of fishing shit.
Dude, that's
fucking... You can fish in fucking anything.
You can fish in chocolate. Hold on, wait. Bullshit. There's no way.
Oh, people really? Are wondering what you're doing. What the fuck is that? Are you throwing Pokeballs in there?
No, that's just fishing.
No, that's not chocolate.
Oh, wait, that's the ground. That's the ground. Let's go. Where's some chocolate in?
It was over
there. No, there's some chocolate back inside.
Or is that just an enemy?
That's just... You just killed Mr. Popo.
Dude, I can kill whoever I want.
What? There you go.
Wait, maybe we gotta... Wait, we were up there already.
Were we?
Oh, I'm an idiot, guys. I found it.
Wait, you found it?
No, I found where to go.
Wait.
You need a special fishing rod to fish in the chocolate, apparently.
Oh, who said this?
Oh, wait, is this the right way?
Okay, so maybe we were supposed to go up.
Wait, it's like not... more, but it's not, like, clear yet. Dude, look at these bleachers. I really want to go to a sports game right now.
What?
I don't know.
What are you doing? Supposed to be windows.
Like, are they windows?
They might be.
They're window bleachers. We need glass bleachers so you can look up everyone's ass. Alright, hold on.
I think there'd be a lot of people with a problem with that.
Dude, yeah, I know.
Where in the heck is this monster?
Dude, okay, hold on. I just feel like we're entering a different biome versus like staying inside the dungeon or whatever.
I don't know where the frick you go. Like, this is the weirdest.
This yeah, this is an MMO. Ever. It's a free MMO called Trove.
Man.
It's kind of like a better version of that shitty game called Cube World that came out. This is way better. It also reminds me of a 3D Realm of the Mad God. In a way, because it has class system that's really, like, tightly linked.
Oh, hey, there's a little... I think I found out where to go.
Wait. Okay, I don't have no idea where you are. Hold on.
I'm gonna go teleport to... Just teleport to him. Hit O.
O for your friends. Then join. Holy
fuck!
Game never ceases to surprise me. Okay, anyway.
Alright, so I think we just go down here.
In the chocolate hole?
Yep. And,
I'm in love with this game already.
Oh,
in the chocolate.
Oh, hey, it's another Mr. Popo.
Kill that Mr. Popo. I hope I helped, because I did it blindly from the other side of the
did
wall.
Did you just switch the...
What are you doing? What are you
doing? Poking each other, man. Pokemon,
what is that? Dude. Was there moons circling you?
Yeah, it's the Lunar Lancer.
Oh, that's pretty legit.
Yeah,
once you can switch classes whenever you want.
Yeah, whenever the fuck.
You love Realm of the Mad God. Do I stream it? No, but I have participated in a Realm of the Mad God stream. But no, I do not stream it.
He's talking to his fans. Okay, I was about to say, I'm like, I'm not saying a word.
Dude, do not assume that they are fans until they become fans themselves.
Okay. Just dudes watching the stream.
It's just dudes watching. No one's a fan until they become a fan of their own accord.
Fans.
You're my fan because you're my game in the stream.
Alright, so we finally got somewhere.
Holy mother.
Oh shit, that's a boss. Okay, that's a boss. That is a boss. That nigga's not going down.
Alright. Well, that was it. He gave me a sandwich. Oh, that was a cake, but it's been calcified.
Okay, but that was not the boss.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, you're right.
There's
more boss.
Still more to go.
Yeah, okay. Oh my god, they love me.
This is what the big dungeon's about.
You're a fan, you make me cool with your blades. Dude, as much needed in this current weather, honestly.
Whoa, Miles. Careful. Okay, so you see these blue ones? I'm gonna show you what happens if you stand on them too long.
They break.
Yep.
It's like a platformer.
Oh, no, don't fall down here. Do not fall down here.
Let me show you what happens.
You see that bullshit? It's chocolate and lava.
Dude, it looks like a caramel swirl cake.
It's chocolate and lava. I'm not kidding.
So that shit's actually liquid.
Yeah, I've streamed all the Dark Souls games except one of them, and I played Jazz, Jackrabbit, a bunch of old like DOS games and shit. We're gonna play a lot of different kind of games here. It's a variety stream. So, nothing too consistent over a long period of time. If that concerns you. I'm sorry. What is that? Is that a flapping toast? Okay, I don't know.
It's Candyland, man. You never know what you're gonna find.
Ooh. The music is like so...
Oh, hey guys, you wanna race?
Oh my god, are you serious?
Yes!
When did games become not fun? Why am I missing out on fun things? Holy shit. Oh! Oh my god, I don't like this. Alright. It's all good.
Bro, I got my gun charged up. Ready?
I got a drunk.
Never mind, it stopped being charged.
I don't know what that is, I don't want to fall down.
You're not a fan?
Well, I'm gonna find out. Alright, it fell down.
What just happened?
It looks like a giant fucking classroom.
What, a classroom?
That's what it looks like down here. Yeah, it looks like a giant fucking classroom.
I just picked up an Oreo cookie.
Is that the boss? Yo, that's the boss.
Wait, I wanna see him. Oh my god, nope, I barely saw him.
Whoops,
why is it that you always...
I did not realize that was the boss.
There's a corpse of a cupcake or something. Bees!
Ooh, sorry, I did not mean to body block you there.
Oh no, do your thing. It's like such calm... There's the toast again!
Wait, we still have a boss to fight.
Wait, really?
We're not done with this dungeon. Yeah. Uh-oh.
Oh.
We still got a slave pound cake 3000.
My in-game name in this is Savara, just without the ending to Savara.
Oh, it's like a fucking giant desk.
Dude, we're in a big place. This is the VR demo for the Oculus Rift, by the way. It's just a desk.
Yeah, I know. I was messing with that.
It's fucking funny.
Dude, I got such a headache when I was doing that.
Did you? Because you didn't play my demo. It was actually a spinning room, like the
those. How the fuck?
Why would you do this, Miles?
I accepted your friend request. It was a spinning, like, you know in the carnivals when they have, like, those rooms that rotate, like, you walk through it and it rotates? And it makes you feel like you're about to fall? Oh.
I said fuck it to
this room. Okay, how y'all want to do this?
Dude, is that a pound cake? Because it looks like a...
Yeah.
I'm going to charge up.
That's a giant fucking pound cake.
No.
Okay, I'm going to do it.
Alright, so, I got to warn you. It will get in your face, and his chest opens up or whatever, and it... A boxing glove springs up. That shit does a fuck world of damage.
A boxing glove?
So please be here.
What is this? That's a joke?
All. Yes. I wish I were kidding.
Okay. Here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna do ult, and then I'm gonna do stun. All right. So.
All right.
Oh, I get it now.
All right. Stun is out. He's gonna get stunned there. Hopefully. There it is. Okay. He didn't. No, he didn't get stunned. He doesn't care.
No.
Fuck. Yep. Alright, he's dead. I lured him around.
It almost did it.
It almost fucking did.
I was like, oh.
Dude, someone kill this weird cake. Alright. There's another one.
What the fuck is this?
This game is ridiculous. Oh, there's the golden red box or whatever.
Who's this guy? Fuck you.
Dude, you did it. Or we did it.
No,
you teleported to us.
Oh, yeah, there. He's actually watching the stream right now. We have more.
He came in here and took the kills. Who is this?
What?
He is some guy watching.
Dude, I thought it was like. I thought it was like free for all in this game. Like, it doesn't matter.
It really doesn't, but. Okay. No, it's free for all.
Yeah.
Alright,
I got.
Who remembers saying fuck the wall would find us the boss?
Well, actually, that was kind of like what you were supposed to do, huh?
I mean, what if you didn't have a bomb?
I don't know. Maybe there's a different way in.
There might have been, but I found my way in.
Dude, there's always like a trade-off with this game. It's like always stats that you need to trade off for other stats.
Just pick the ones you want.
I know. Dude, this guy's a jetpack. He's freaking styling.
On my Tomb Raider, all I have are friggin' jumps. I just jump forever.
So, there's a jetpack in the game?
That dude has a jetpack. It's like
a... It's impossible.
It's not like a flying jetpack. Like, look.
This is rocket-powered stuff, but not jetpack.
Oh, it's a jet chair. Never mind.
Oh, it's like the
I didn't know what it was.
What the heck?
It's like a king chair, right?
It's a chair, yeah. He's with us.
Yeah.
He also has a friggin' manta ray.
He's like higher rank or whatever. I guess he was bored and wanted to come play. Alright, you.
Dude, it's all good.
What? That's adorable. I like when people freaking are like, oh man, I'm bored. I have a higher level character. Let me fucking get on in here. Help these people. Yeah, Miles, have him help you out.
But dude, it's like, okay, look, my stance on that is it's like, here is stuff that's in the game that you could work toward if you really wanted to.
No, I'm saying, like, he can get you at least to the point where, you know, you got some crazy-ass attack speed and stuff, you know?
Which is, like, fun.
Like, he's got more shit than me.
Accelerating the fun.
Accelerating the fun, there you go. That's how I look at it, I guess. So I'm gonna use... Oops. I gotta use the controls.
He's gonna use oops.
What the... Okay.
I'm gonna use oops. That's what I...
Should I get... Energy regen or magic find? Into energy.
Magic find is what you use to help you find like more rare shit.
But right.
If it's at this level, it's probably not that much to make a difference.
Probably not.
I am a necromancer with a giant fucking sword.
What's makes the no is wait? What's the rarity color like tier list?
I think it'll just like say it though.
Shadow is the highest.
Oh wait, yeah, uncommon, rare, epic. Okay, I see. Never mind.
Yeah. No. There's something beyond shadow, I think. Now.
Wait, that was loud.
You can come into my house, dude. Jesus Christ. I'm not that much of a monster. Fuck, I've only destroyed several universes. Good lord, it's not that big a deal.
Several universes, you say?
Several.
I have a hard time figuring out what's good. Alright. So, my character...
Ooh, somebody's link.
Alright, so that's slightly loud for my comfort.
No, I haven't looked at your basement yet.
Oh! Yo, enemy!
Dude, what the fuck is this?!
What is going on?
Oh!
Like, I'm in your basement, and all of a sudden I'm getting sucked in towards...
Yeah, I know.
Yo, okay, so, Mono, pretty much, things will attack you, like, when you go to higher... like levels and worlds and stuff, they drop out of the sky and will randomly fuck your shit up. Thank you. But,
this is fucking weird.
Yeah. So just, you'll hear thunder, like thunderclouds, like, and then you'll hear them, like, crash into the ground, and that's your cue, pretty much.
Oh my god.
Yeah. My bad. I should have told you so. My bad. Right,
so, this is a pretty nice basement you got down here.
For whatever reason, somehow enemies seem to fucking still find their way down there. I don't know how.
Health
it is the dumbest shit ever. Like, one of those big-ass knights dudes, like, couldn't even fit there. Like, his feet were, like, stuck, like, here, and he was trying to fight me, and he still was. And I'm like, how?
He's what like, the I'm hell?
Down here, like, I'm down here cooking and shit, and you fucking bother me. Oh, man. Anyway. That's wrong one.
Feels like I don't know.
Oh shit. It feels like what?
I feel like I have like a bunch of things of equal value just depending on like how I'm feeling. I don't know. Okay.
I mean, you have plenty of chances to get like.
I know
bunch
it's
of
probably
shit.
It's probably dumb to think about it too much right now.
Yeah. All right. So what's next on the things to do?
Oh, I still have to craft rings and shit. Hold on.
Oh yeah. We probably need like that purple shit, don't we?
Do you have a ring crafting bench?
Yeah, there's I got there
should
all
be one downstairs.
There's all the shit down here.
I'm sure there is, I just don't know where it is.
You don't know where the downstairs of my hub is.
Wait,
my,
I didn't realize it was downstairs. Oh, look at all this. Alright, we're making progress.
A lot of people can be organized too sometimes.
Alright, so I need like 10 of these. I think I made it.
Easy.
Alright, we're good. We're good. Making progress. Making progress. 14, 15, here we go! Quest complete, and now I got a crap ton of rings. Join someone's club or craft one at the Builder's Crafting Bench. Clubs have their own worlds in chat. Okay.
Oh, yeah. Oh.
Order of the Sun!
Alright, there you go.
I'm sorry, man. I'm probably not going to be a Sunbro in Dark Souls 3. Okay, so I need to... throw all my shit. That's actually kind of fun. I see why they have that now. oops, I keep pressing I.
Yeah, same here. You know, the other one.
I'm gonna do
the crit. You would think It'd be I to access your inventory.
Well, B is nicer, but I keep pressing I, which is more frustrating, actually. Because it's like, I went through all that trouble and it's not the right button.
Yeah. We're so used to pressing I, though, for like...
Well, I played Diablo and pressed I all day, so...
Yeah.
Dude, that's a crazy mech. Oh, Wipo. It looks like a giant... Like, I can't even explain it.
It does not look right, just like sitting on that mantis.
I know, I can't explain it though. It's like what?
It's like one of those, like, it was like one of those dudes that I ran into playing this game where, like, really wanted to just be seen with all his shit. Oh, wait, that was Drew. Yeah, I'm not a fan.
Dracolite. Sometimes. Oh, is that like your dragon form or something?
Hmm?
By the way, I'm looking at this cookie, and it's like, it's such a bad, like, render of a cookie, but it looks delicious. Okay, buy a fishing pole and lures. I gotta go to Hub World.
Oh, it's time for you to go fishing.
Time for us to go fishing! Mecha Dracolite costume. That's what it is, I guess. Alright, so I gotta meet Saltwater Sam. Hopefully he doesn't have a lot to say, because I don't like listening to
him. Why does the Hub World you're in, it's always full?
I don't know. Apparently I'm like always the last one here. I'm guessing Saltwater Sam is next to the water.
Yeah, he should
be. Yep, I found him. Alright, I gotta buy a basic fishing pole, I suppose, and a lure. Or some.
Yeah, each one gets used up, so...
Wait, damn it! I don't have enough to buy lures.
Oh.
What's this currency?
It's probably Flux.
Okay, that's what that is. Yeah, Glim.
Or Glim.
It's okay, Glim. That's... How do you make Glim?
I think you get Glim just from, like, doing random shit, like cutting random grass. Shit. Or
cutting going grass? Through the...
You remember how you were, like, just, you know, destroying grass earlier?
Yeah, I was getting Glim sometimes.
Yeah. So, just like, you know, do some shit,
do some
get some glim.
Alright, I gotta get some glim. I can't, like, sell something to him? Or maybe sell some items in the thing and get glim that way?
In the loot,
Does that give you glim, or does that give you flux? Yes.
You can, but it depends on, like, what type and how rare it is and shit. Weird. I don't know the actual. Actually, ask your friends. Like I said, he knows a shit ton more than me. He's got way more.
Wait.
Just shoot things.
Fucking. I wasn't reading the in-game chat. What was he talking? Come to the trading post. You'll give me some. Holy fuck. I was like not even paying attention.
Yeah, I told you, man. He's got the hookup.
Okay, hold on.
Anytime you see a dude with like fucking like.
Okay, trading posts.
Either all the purchase shit or vice versa. You know they got that good, good.
Is there like a place? Where do you trade? Oh, it's this. Requires mastery level 10 or greater, though. It doesn't let me use it. So they don't want people, twinking like level 1s.
Do you know how easy it is to get mastery 10?
Well, I know, but like I don't have it right now, so I have to like.
So what mastery are you at?
Is that my level? 6.
No. Press C and it's like, hit the trophy thing.
Trophy
or
thing?
Trophy tab.
Wait.
It's a little trophy tab when you press C.
This thing says 3 out of 10 mastery rank? No. What the fuck? Oh, shit. I'm stupid. 3.
Okay, mastery rank 3.
Yeah, okay.
Alright, so this is a good bit of, or there's plenty of ways to get mastery rank up.
I see that.
One of them is just like collecting shit, so that's an easy way.
We can just do whatever, I'm like down for whatever. I'm not like trying to do the quests, they're just there, so.
Yeah, I mean, they're always good to do, so.
Man, this is like pleasant in a weird way. Just like playing in the water.
Alright, so let's go kill some more shit and.
Alright, where should we do it?
I don't know.
Or, like, should I just go back into the purple portal and...
Yeah, go to the highest level portal you can.
I guess that's purple,
someone made, like, a tall-ass chimney or something for their house. I can't see the fucking top.
Are you serious?
Yeah, it just fucking goes into the sky.
I'm just gonna pony through some grass for a while. I'm getting glim. Not much, but I'm getting glim.
Is it a pony? Or is it a donkey?
Okay, donkey, whatever. For a moment, I wanted to not have a dumb animal. I'm just kidding. That's so mean to donkeys for no reason. That's so weird when that happens.
Oh, this dude has freaking barrels in his house.
I like how they made the cutting the grass thing, because, yeah, dude, you can help us kill shit if you want. It's the same either way in this game.
Hey, there's another big dungeon thing over there.
Okay, let's do it. Dude, it's a big glass ball.
Yeah.
Anyway, what I was saying was, like, you know how in a lot of the newer RPGs, they put, like, really?
What?
You're not even gonna find the entrance, you're just gonna go inside? Wait, I don't even
think
there is an
entrance. I mean, that's how I do things in this. Well, there probably is an entrance somewhere, but I don't feel like finding it.
Probably, but you just freaking blew a hole in the wall.
I mean, it's an entrance now.
Well.
See, now people are just, like, following shit I'm doing.
What the fuck? Dude, wow, these guys are experts. He was like, I know exactly what bomb.
I'm the boss.
Yeah, we did. Dude, that giant spear is just like, fuck everything!
Found a boss.
That's true. These big dungeons have many bosses, I realize.
Yeah.
Can you break those? No. You're a waifu. Yeah, I figured that. Oh my god, I caught myself on fire. I thought that was like iframes. Whoa. I'm on fire again.
Oh hey, I found the other boss.
The other boss.
And yep, it kinda died.
Oh, he's dead already.
This fucking big ass skeleton's in my way.
He's so
those standing but he gets bigger depending on how many little skeletons I combine.
We need to beat Sharkman Deepseer.
Wherever the hell he is. Oh, here's a portal. It's probably goes to him.
Wait, really? Oh, you're right. There is a portal.
Yep, the boss is here.
Oh. Damn. Ow.
What happened to Benny?
Wait, what? Is he gone?
Did he DC?
Did he?
Nope, I think he went back to his club world.
Oh. Wait, is he in the chat still?
Yeah, he's still in the chat.
Okay.
He just hasn't said anything.
Okay. Maybe he's in a different chat. Ow. Oh, we're on top.
Yep. See, here's this giant X if you need some red blocks.
Oh. I'm gonna shoot it.
You can just dig at it.
I'm gonna see if there's another dark red block on the other side, no? Wait, yes.
Wait, yeah.
Okay.
And look at that sun.
Praise it. Moving pretty fast.
Yeah, it's moving really fucking fast.
You're getting a realm of lag right now?
Wait, what?
What does this do? What does this do? Ooh, I got an upgrade. In fact, it's a legendary upgrade. I have lots of glim now. Well, more than I had before.
You have enough glim now.
I think I can go finish the quest. Might as well do it while I care about it. Okay. Man, people making giant... The lag is real? Oh. Giant freaking explosions, like, making me want to keep turning the volume down. Okay.
Oh, that's probably my skeletons just, like, blowing up and shit.
Oh, no, it's not just you. When I teleported back, it was like, boom!
Oh.
People have long names in this game. Okay, buy some lures. How many lures does it want me to buy? Oh, well, whatever, I bought a lot.
Well, you're gonna use up each one for each fish you try to catch.
Oh, God. Alright.
So, find a spot to fish.
Learn or keep? What the hell does that mean?
I think learn is like automatically collecting it or some shit.
I don't know. I don't freaking know. Wait, so how do you fish? Oh, there's my fishing pole.
Yeah, I'm trying to figure that out right now.
Oh, you don't remember. Press F to fish.
Yeah, it's...
I got
it. Oh, I don't have any lures, so I can't.
So, how does this work?
You just wait for it to bob down.
And then...
click.
Click, okay. Because, like, certain games are weird where it's like... you can, like, cancel it. Jeez, that's one way to do it, I guess. I'm clicking.
Wait. Maybe it's F.
I pressed F again. I think I failed. Press F to fish. Yeah, I figured that part out. Now I can't get the rest of it. Dude, my freaking lure is still in the water. Wait, what? Wait till the thing bobs, then click F. This is helping fishing. Explosions help. Explosions in my face help because I can see the bobbing better.
There's one dude just like on a pirate ship. Just shooting cannons.
Dude, I tried to press F when it happened, but I screwed it up, I guess. Dude, I'm pressing F. I got it! I gotta get 5 more. I got a blue baladine. This is so
I forgot how to actually get the boat out.
The boat?
Yeah.
That's your donkey. Jesus Christ, look at all these freaking people causing explosions. I can totally see with that dragon in my face. I can totally
He's
see.
He's not in the way or anything.
No, it's not. I know what you're doing there. Dude, my reaction timing is helping. Jumping Jade Fin. I don't know if I have enough lures. I think I got 6. So, one screw up is actually okay. I think.
But how many times did you screw up?
I think once. I think. Like, I'm very...
You think?
Holy mothers! This guy's back. Yep. He's got bigger explosions now, too. You're helping.
Yep.
You're so helping. Dude, I want him to just blow it up, too. I just want him to fucking...
There you go.
I freaking got it. Alright, 2 more. This is so much fun!
You know, fishing is always just, like, boring.
How do you make fishing fun?
Any game. You actually go fishing.
Dude. You know what would be fun? If games with fishing was actually more like actual fishing.
But how would you do that?
Like, okay, look. Here's an example. You, first of all, you can't just do it, like, anywhere. Like, you can't just do it like this. You have to get in a boat, get together with your friends, go out on an instance. Oh, fuck, I need one more.
You mean
lure.
Like what they did in Vindictus?
Dude, Vindictus? Basically.
Yeah.
Except not.
Remember how you just, like, threw fucking spears at fish?
Dude, guess what? I need one more fucking lure and I don't have enough money for it. Alright,
let's. Oh, that sucks.
Let's go dungeon, I guess.
Alright.
If you're down.
Yeah, lead the way.
But, dude, like, imagine you get in a boat. And you're like, you go out to sea or like out in the middle of a lake or something. It's like really big, right, in the game.
Mm-hmm.
And like you go out and it's like night because it's early. That would be fucking awesome. But instead it's just like, oh, just go right next to where you bought the thing and just put it in the water. Dude, let's do the pirate ship.
The pirate ship?
I guess. This is a giant pirate ship.
All right. I'm not where you are yet, so.
You hope they add fishing on boats, they don't have that yet? Okay. There is boats, but there's not fishing on boats yet.
I also don't know how to get on the boat. I don't remember how to actually use the boat.
Dude, that pirate ship is shooting fireballs into nothing.
You know, it's doing piratey shit. Come on.
It's just like, fuck, man, we got like fireballs. Well, you can swim? Holy shit.
Yeah. And as far as I remember, you don't drown, so.
Oh. Even nicer.
Alright, well. Man, you're always picking, like, the big dungeon shit.
I don't know, it was just next to me when I came here.
Alright, so, I don't really feel like looking for all the bosses and shit.
Oh, do you think? Wait, is this like a bedroom?
I don't think this is what we're looking for.
Wait, you changed class again, didn't you?
Yeah, I'm on my Tomb Raider.
Nice. You kind of like float across the ground, like barely.
Yeah.
I'm starting to do a decent amount of damage to these guys. Oh! Playing zoomed in really helps when I'm with a Tomb Raider.
Oh, okay. I blew another hole in the ground.
There's lava down there.
Yep.
Alright, we're okay. Dude, really?
Blew another hole in the ground.
You're not the only one, someone else is doing the same thing.
Yeah, we're getting closer, and I'm pouring water through. Okay, that's.
Yeah, there's water coming down here. Yep, it's getting
crazy. That's fine. That's fine.
Where'd you get all those bombs?
Oh, you craft them.
Okay. Yeah. It's freaking.
So apparently, fire and water.
Do not.
Means absolutely nothing.
They
you
do
can
not
still
make,
just get burned.
Yeah, I know. Water does not make fire safe.
Nope.
Great, a maze. I did a whole episode on Twitch about why mazes are fucking horrible. Oh, here it is.
Oh, alright. We're at the boss?
I guess so. It's at the dungeon portal, so I figured.
And look at that, we're done.
Yep. The power of bombs.
Yeah, bombs are great, man.
Give me the loot! There we go. I'm starting to get
by the way, if there's
to,
like more than a few pieces on the ground, you can just hold E.
Yeah, I learned that, but if you do it too early, it doesn't do it for like new drops.
You have to, like, press so you gotta wait for like everything to drop.
And then do it, yeah. I don't think I got anything I wanted from that, but that's fine. Whoa!
I mean, hey, you got more collectibles and shit.
Where the hell are we?
I think we are, on top of the pirate ship that dude found us.
Is there fall damage?
Yeah, there is, but, you know, as long as you have, like, an extra jump before you hit the ground,
it's
fine.
Okay, one of those games. Wait. There's a ladder, I want to climb it.
I don't know if you can.
I think I jumped too early, yep. Okay, that's fine. Dude, you can't.
It's just there for, fucking aesthetics, yeah.
Yeah. They were like, this place doesn't look right without a ladder. A non-functioning one.
I mean, function ladder, fucking overrated. Who needs a functioning ladder?
no game ever on PC.
Exactly.
Oh my god, I'm dying.
In one sense, I am too. Like, pollen season, man.
Dude, pollen season? My car is freaking nasty.
Dude, I am dying from the pollen.
Oh, it's really affecting you?
Yeah, it's pretty fucking terrible.
It hasn't been bad for me, ever since I moved away from Buford.
Really?
Yeah, like, in Buford it was freaking horrible. Like, it affected me a lot, but I didn't notice it outside. But here, like, I can see it everywhere, but it doesn't affect me anymore.
That is so weird.
Like, I used to get really itchy eyes.
Yeah, my eyes are just, like, dying right now.
That was, like, a couple years ago. Okay, I finished the fishing crap. Alright.
Alright, what's next?
Now I got to, go to a crafting bench and make something to do with a key and something, I don't know.
Is it, like, a shadow key?
Oh, shadow tower portal and a key, okay.
Okay, that's gonna... That might take a while.
Okay, that's fine. I'll just, like, start it, and then we'll just do whatever.
Well, see, us doing whatever is actually just gonna get you it, eventually.
Yeah, I know. That's what I mean. Like, I'm gonna...
Like, we just gotta do dungeons and shit for it, I think.
Right. Wait, it put me here? It put me on the boat.
You're on the boat?
It put me on the boat. Next to the ladder again.
Oh. Well, it could have been a boat, but you decided to pick the box.
I have no words. I'm gonna go swimming. That's so... Okay. Get on your, like mount, and then jump in the water. It's so, like... It's so weird. Wait, I need a lot. Let me know if you see one.
Hold on, I'm gonna see where
Benny... I see one.
Okay, Benny is just kinda like AFK.
Okay.
In his own world right now.
His mic's still on, I think, though. I wonder if he's trying to talk to us and he's just, like, lost in the abyss.
I don't know. Alright, I'm coming back to you. Oh, yeah, there's a couple down.
I'm close to the thing.
The world hasn't loaded up yet, so I'm
wait,
just like,
oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god.
What's up?
Nothing. Okay. I can craft bombs or big bombs.
Oh hey,
shadow
that
key,
dude built the tower.
Shadow tower portal. Yeah, I need a bunch of stuff for that. Okay, that's fine.
That dude has a tower.
Am I new and can you join me? I am new. You can join me if you want, but we will be... just doing whatever, to be honest. I'll be going at my own pace because I'm not really, like, crazy about getting twinked or anything, so don't worry about that. So yeah. What do you think is better? Oh, man, it's so weird. Never mind. Basically, if it sucks away my physical damage, I'm gonna throw it away. Because I'm pretty sure that physical damage is important. Oh, there's a little octopus.
Well, Ben has logged off.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Well, I saw it in text. Whatever. But he's still in the chat. He still hasn't said anything.
Yep. Alright, is there a sword button in the...
No.
Fuck. Not that I know of. I'll let it slide. For now. Okay. Okay, I think I'm... I just cleaned up a lot of my inventory, so I think I'm feeling pretty good.
Alright.
Where'd you go?
I am at my house.
My in-game name is just Savara. Kind of like the Twitch name, except Savara. Dude, it really is, like, crazy easy to join people in this.
Yep. Pretty great.
Rejuvenation Station. Yeah.
Oh yeah, I should probably fill up on Estus, huh? God damn it, now you have me calling it a system.
Check this out.
What's up?
Video games. I'm gonna use the barbershop.
Looks pretty nice.
The sound effects? Yeah, it's like pleasant, right?
Yeah. I have to do something with this basement.
Simple style, flat top, grass head. Fro? The hawk. Wait, what the hell? Oh, it didn't accept it. Okay. Bald. Wee wings? The hell? Hello. Yeah. What is wee wings?
Oh.
Dude, it didn't work. Oh, wait.
It worked.
Yeah, it did. Wait, no, it didn't. What is happening with my hair? There we go. Oh, wait, I look like Quote or something now.
Is that a bad thing?
I guess. I mean, I guess not. It's blue. It's like not even blue. It's like glowy.
I mean, if you were Quote, that wouldn't be your first time for you.
That's true. Oh, are those fireflies? Oh my god. They look so funny if you look at the actual sprite. Wait, slash really? Retro mode? Are you kidding? Ugh, god.
Did that actually do anything?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh my gross Christ and Jesus. Did you do it?
No.
Type
without knowing how to turn it back.
Wait, you turn it back?
Yeah, it's a normal.
Wait. You just type slash retro mode again.
Okay. Let's see how it looks.
It's not good.
It's not good.
Wait, okay.
Wait.
Oh god.
Okay. So, here's the thing.
This is pretty fucking terrible.
I know. Here's the thing, like, it's not actually retro because of this shading.
Mm-hmm.
But, like, the filter makes it look like if you took a screenshot of this, like, someone could have created it in art, like paint or whatever. But other than that, this is not retro. I mean, sort of. Like, you can imagine, like, 20 million Super Nintendos running it or something.
He just, like, pixelated the hell out of it.
Yeah. This is a shader. Dude, I wish you could jump like that.
Yeah, like, have the boot.
Oh, yeah.
It's the boot. You can craft the boot and give yourself, like, 8 fucking jumps.
I guess we should do some dungeons.
Yeah, go ahead and, you know, I'm
okay. I was just making sure it wasn't, like, getting stupidly late.
It's getting there. I'll probably do like one more dungeon and get off to bed.
Alright, man. Do this slash sit. Wait, slash sit. Oh, that's so like...
Oh, crap. I lost track of where you were.
You're basically a Lego when you sit down. Like, your legs just bend. Oh, okay. That's cool.
What's up?
There's like lots of emotes and shit. What in the world? Look at my dude.
Oh, wait. Hey, it's a thing.
Okay, there's fighting going on around us. No time for dancing, I guess.
Problem solved.
Problem solved. Let's do this haunted house.
Alright, so you want to do it the normal way, or do you want to do it my way?
I don't care.
My way it is.
Dude, I got an item. Hey, look at the sword.
It's the cursed skulls, and that's pretty much the dungeon. Now we just kill shit.
I got bounced. Oh, it's because of that lock. That's it.
Yeah. That was pretty boring.
That was a dungeon, alright.
Yep. Okay, let's do another one, because that was kind of unsatisfying.
Alright.
Wait, what is this portal?
Huh? What portal?
Oh, we were supposed to use this portal to get
down
there.
Oh, okay.
And I just blew a hole into, like, the fucking boss room.
So, yeah, basically, I think you're supposed to climb it and then go down with the portal.
Yeah.
Alright, on to the next. Ow. Wait, I found a glitch. Wait, what?
Oh, hey, there's more stuff.
How come I can't heal? Okay, I don't know.
Does it run out of...
No. I can use... The number goes down, but I don't get the effect.
Oh, what the heck?
Yeah. I'm assuming I don't want to mine the sad bricks.
No, you do. They are...
I do.
Yeah, their stuff.
They take longer.
Where'd you go?
I'm over by the other dungeon here. Wait, do you want to do that big one? Or do you, like, we can just blow our way through it?
Yeah, we can just do the big one if you want.
Alright, this is a big one. We can make that the last one.
Alright.
Ask your friend how he has his Tomb Raider built on... I don't know what you mean, but I can say it out loud.
Yeah, I don't know.
That is the... Okay, I hope you enjoyed that answer, because we don't know.
I mean... Dude. I've played just as much as, like, not that much. Okay. I'm freaking level 15 on this Tomb Raider.
It's, we're newbies.
I mean, pretty much.
I'm a newbie. He's a half newbie, is what he just told me. So...
Like, I haven't played this game in, like, a year.
In a year? Okay. That's a long time.
Or, you know, maybe less, I don't know. But it's been a while since I've played.
It hasn't been yesterday. Yeah. Oh, I got a bunch of
stuff.
Looks
like we're going the normal way.
Well, it's a lot more loot and fire. Ow.
Yeah, fuck this.
You didn't make it tall enough.
I mean, I got us through. That's all that matters, right?
Oh my god.
Apparently another thing is dead.
Oh, you gotta use normal attacks to break those. Everything's dead.
Oh. Well, I guess that's that.
Isn't it?
Oh, hey, we're in a little fucking treasure room.
Oh, dude, it looks like treasure, but it's, like, not treasure. Or is it?
Nope, it's not.
Great.
Wait, can you actually... Oh.
I'm breaking it, but it's not... I like that pot there. I'm just gonna leave it.
Just gonna leave it in the air.
Yeah, that was weird.
Alright, well, I am going to head off.
Alright, man.
Alright, I'll talk to you later.
Alright, see ya. Okay, guys. Thanks for stopping by. I'll probably play this again, but frankly, this is a... we're going to be playing lots of different kinds of games here, so... you never know what's going to come up next on this stream, because I don't know what's coming up next. The next main thing is going to be Dark Souls 3, though. But before that, we're going to be playing a whole bunch of different stuff every day. In the afternoons, Eastern time. So if you feel like stopping by again, feel free. If you don't, because you're not interested in the game I'm playing, that's fine too. Otherwise, I hope you guys have a good night, because I'm going to head off now. Probably I'm going to be doing co-op streams of this game, meaning I'm going to only stream it when I got a group to play with, and then, you know, chatters can join up, but I'm going to be not alone when I play this. So, anyways, take it easy, guys, and I'm heading off now.